Hello everyone, this is the Elton John's piano. We donated the piano in St. Pancras International, London, United Kingdom. So play a song first. It's so disgusting because they deleted my entire channel after I played this song. When I checked my email on the following morning, they told me that everything has been terminated because of some violation of community guidelines, such as something spam, scam, or misleading content. Actually, it's very highly suspected that Chinese Communist Party, the CCP, has used their little pinks to report my channel. YouTube and American company is from a freedom democratic world. And yet, they bow down to the CCP to terminate their account permanently. When I appealed on that following immediately, they only used 43 minutes, yes, 43 minutes to decide that I cannot recover my channel. So we have to have a campaign to reboot YouTube company. We have to make sure that the YouTube company recover my channel as soon as possible. Okay, 我跟住講香港話。 上星期三呢就彈咗一首 Glory to Hong Kong 願明歌歸香港，跟住。 第二朝咧， 我check 個 email 嘅時候，個 YouTube 係話告知我，話全面終止我個 account 嘅。原來佢係因為收到好多嗰啲違反咩垃圾信息啊，嗰啲等等嘅舉報。咁我好可能可以係啲共匪黨用小粉紅大量舉報，短時間又大量去舉報，令到 YouTube 連黃標都冇，係直接終止我所有嘅帳戶㗎，即係我係成個 account 用唔到㗎。 所以我而家要譴責 YouTube， 公開譴責 YouTube， 希望所有人 要提升就係呢種，因為佢係一個美國嘅公司，一個自由世界的公司，好似英國一樣。點解佢要投共去投靠共產黨，去跟從一個極權嘅共產黨嘅意願？呢個係英國，唔係中國。OK， here is Britain, not China. It's in London, not Beijing. OK， 好，我已經希望 YouTube 要盡快恢復我嘅帳戶。多謝合作。Thank you for your cooperation. Hope all of you support us. Free Hong Kong, free democracy. This is a democratic world, okay? Thank you.